regarding the words, those who change the favor of Allah with unthankfulness. Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu says, by Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, these are the infidels of the Quraysh who change the favor with unthankfulness. Amr bin Dinar, the sub-narrator, says, they who change the favor with unthankfulness are the Quraysh, and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the favor of Allah Jalla Jalaluhu. And the words, and they have brought their people into the abode of ruin, means they reached hell on the day of Badr. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3977.